Welcome to Panuka Farm YouTube channel. Recently, we procured this little walking tractor to try and help us in terms of land preparations. So we recently, began hooking it up at the farm. That's the plow, two discs, and this one is the rotavator. So what you have here is the two disc plow. We just finished plowing in one of the fields where we want to transplant some lettuce. So what we want you to actually see is how the rotavator works. So here you are with the rotavator in action. So unlike the plow, where the operator needs to walk side by side, with the rotavator you can actually climb on top with a little saddle or chair, and so easy going, doing a very good job. So I'll shortly show you just how it does a good job in terms of pulverizing the soil. So we actually did realize that the land preparation using hoes and the like was actually slowing down our land preparation, but also the quality of the land preparation was not very good. So you can actually see where we just plowed with the tractor there. You actually need to pulverize the soil so that root penetration is actually easy. So on the left is where we just plowed with that two-disc plow using the same tractor, and then now we've just changed the implements to hook up this rotavator, and you can actually see the guys are already experts, enjoying themselves. So slowly trying to actually mechanize our operations at Panuka Farm. So these are the clothes that you actually see, and so the rotavator will come through, pulverize these clothes. So I think on a farm it's very important to begin to just introspect into certain processes that needs to be mechanized in the quest to improve efficiency on the farm. And this is one area that we thought we could actually mechanize. But again, we couldn't just bring a big tractor, on a 5-hectare land. So we felt, I think this little addition would actually be able to do a good job. And so far, it looks like value for money. So you actually see that it's even able to pulverize, some remains of lettuce that were, was here. So then this will begin to decompose as part of, composting. So yeah, very good job. And so far, we are very pleased with how this little tractor is doing a good job here. You can actually see the soils are already flattened, pulverized. It's kind of like a disc harrow, if you like. So here we only have two people now working on this walking tractor and freeing up space for the other guys to do other work. So this is the product. You can actually see now we've finished with the rotavating, flattened. You can actually see most of the big clothes have been worked on. So what remains now is just to do the beds. And by the way, we actually bought a bed former, which can also help in terms of making the beds. So that's just the process in pictures, but otherwise it's been an excellent little two form of mechanization on the farm. Thank you so much. Have a lovely one. This has been yours truly, Mr. Panuka. Bye-bye.